alright? Are you alright? Are you alright?
Pisano z te Bart, dopiero za czasów Marii Stuart, która się we Francji wychowała, przejdą na francuską pisownię, Stuart, zatem dzisiaj, ale porządko się nazywa z te Bart. No więc, a początki Stuartów na tronie, tak Państwu powiedzieć, nie są ładne. Więc Robert Stuart, taki majordomu z domu królewskiego, żeni się z siostrą króla Dawida. Ale szwagier bardzo przeszkadza królowi Dawidowi. Ma pięciu synów, z których jednego kocha szczególnie, to Aleksander. Straszny łobuz. Wszystkich pięciu synów. I pan Robert bróżdżą królowi. Ten ich zmusza do złożenia przysięgi, ale tej lekcji nie rozumiemy.
Are you okay?
It's not going into gear.
It's not going into gear, yeah? Put your hazards on, yeah? The hazard lights. That's it.
I'm past where I want.
Alright, we're gonna push, we're gonna put you over there, we don't get a parking ticket, alright? Yeah. There. Nice work. Push you over there, yeah? They're not gonna go there. Hang on a sec. Okay, you got a phone, yeah? Okay.
Very, very nearly. My ass.
Shit in hell.
Jesus Christ. Was I on camera? Oh, really?
Johnny Mitchell as well, didn't he?
Yeah.
He said, it always seemed to go that you don't know what you've got till it's gone, which is of course from Big Yellow Taxi, which is what the electorate told him to leave it.
No, he's based quite a lot of policy on the song Big Yellow Taxi. He also aims to build 300,000 new homes by paving paradise.
So, do you think it was good atmosphere at the conference, considering everything? Or was it more like a sort of post-funeral?
Did all eight MPs turn up?
Yeah, they all came in one.
Where are you going? F*** sake, man! No, what do you mean move over? I'm on the road, f*** sake! F*** head!
What?
How dare you try and hit me with your vehicle?
Hit you with a vehicle? You'll get in the middle of the road, mate!
What? I'm in the road, mate. I'm using the f***ing road. Drive on, Mr. Danger, come on!
Go on, see
you later. Fuck you, come on. Drive on, mate.
What a luxurious bathroom fully installed. Call into our 4,000 square foot showroom and choose from thousands of bathroom items and leave the fitting to us. M1 bathrooms, tiles and PVC panels. Call 90300555.
Looking for a job as a chef, driver or sales assistant? Visit recruiterni.com today. Thousands of local jobs. Find the one for you.
There's nothing like kicking back at the end of a hard week. Putting your...
Slow down! Fucking idiot! Fucking Nora, it's a roundabout for fuck's sake.
Had a good show, folks.
Yes, very good.
Yeah. What was the attendance like? Was it a full house?
Full house, yeah.
Yeah. Folks, you all right? You okay, folks? You okay, folks? Oh, hang on, folks. Hang on, folks. Hang on. We phone 999, folks. Hang on. Hang on, folks. Hang on, folks. I'll take you straight to the hospital, folks. Hang on. Hello? Hello? Ambulance, please. I'm driving a taxi, sir. I've just had. Hello, sir. I've got I'm driving a taxi, and some bricks have just come through the window. And hit my passengers. Can I take her to the QA hospital?
On the back. On arrow, but that doesn't mean they won't try and come this way, so follow the Audi. Oh. Don't follow the Audi. both of you. The filter was on when the first one came through. Squirrel. Yeah. I didn't feel a pump or anything.
You might not have been.
Fucking knob.
Oh, you did a red light, you just got him.
The impression that she was really sick and she... Fuck! Dumb cunt. Oh.
Fucking up!
Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking idiot.
Prisoners felt about the experiments. The commissioners talked to a lot of prisoners who joined the research, and while a few...
Are you fucking kidding me?
This guy running here, but the amount of rain we got, I think is probably half what they got down at Parkdale.
Jesus Christ, okay.
If symptoms persist, see your health professional.
Oh, coming mid-season sale, it's on right now. I've been telling you, you can save up to 50% on the
Nincs is izé, aki lefőzött hárommal csinált.
Jó, ez majdnem sikerült.
Where you going, you idiot? You fucking dickhead.
For a big company, right? They do two 12-hour shifts. No choice. Like, I know my supposed to like 38 hours, but what 5.5 days a week, so...
I'm in control position in my lounge watching Netflix. But, you know what? There's people out there that love these sort of experiences.
Where the fuck are you going?
Fucking idiot.
Fuck me dead, you're a fucking idiot. You fucking idiot. No, you're a dickhead.
Fucking just take your care of it.
Dude, yep, he knows.
Oh!
When I do a burn, that it goes forever. If one goes harder in wet weather, then I'll always be your friend. Yalla, I'ma go sideways round the bend. When the cops come, they come together with Aussie names like Bob and Trevor. We can go drifting in my Capella.